Celebrity photographer Dabboo Ratnani hosted a much-awaited calendar launch party in Mumbai, which featured many Bollywood celebrities including Tiger Shroff, Vidya Balan, Twinkle Khanna, Kriti Sanon, Kiara Advani, Kartik Aaryan, Sunny Leone, Ankita Lokhande, among others. Also, Bollywood's timeless beauty actress Rekha was also spotted at the event. The diva had dished her Kanjivaram sari and gajra for the event and opted stylish all-black attire with cat-eye sunglasses. There were paparazzi all over who asked Rekha to pose for them. Not shying away from the cameras, Rekha started to pose. However, when she realized that she was accidentally standing in front of actor Amitabh Bachchan's poster, she immediately walked away from the photo and left everyone in splits. This video has been shared on the social media with many reactions. Honest Report.